pretty much been a carbon copy of the first.
Yeah, that early lead was almost as good as their opponent was playing. They do have some good news, though. This one is getting close to being over, and they can try and hit the reset button starting tomorrow. We all know he's one of the better quarterbacks in the league, but definitely not today. His team trailing by multiple touchdowns and a late sack, just a parting gift from the defense for him to take.
Oh, Jalen Ramsey has five interceptions.
Picked off by Jalen Ramsey, and they